I'm pretty close to blind. Ought to look for towers to activate.
Yuri, I found a fifth construction site. Lots of busy worker bees up to no good.
Try to make some noise. If someone calls in a disturbance, I can send cars.
Noisy? I can do noisy.
Can you sign this for McKinney? outside the main headquarters. Tier 4 now, show us about 8 minutes out. 10-4.
I could never give this prototype spider tracer enough range to be useful, but I did adapt the tech into my web traps, which really come in handy.
Mom sees this.
When MJ and I applied for this lease, I thought we'd move in together. Instead, we broke up. I can be pretty oblivious sometimes.
you web that backpack to my building? There was a complaint. They might take it away.
Thanks. I'll check it out. Rhino almost killed me until I broke this chip off his horn and figured out what his costume's made of. Still wasn't easy to beat him. My back still aches just thinking about it.
Guards from the Kingpin, the boss.
Not a chance in hell, buddy.
This'll shut your mouth.
Better be more careful with my adoring public.
Nice to see you, dude.
Hey, Spider-Man! I just won something.
Live trivia game show?
love to have you as a guest.
Osborne said he was gonna crack down on the crime.
Can't believe Shocker's loose again. I wonder if King T'Challa got his powers from being bitten by a radioactive panther. Dude's tough, but that'd still probably hurt.
Marsh Avenue exit. Route.
We're making our way over from Pier 4 now. Show us about 8 minutes out.
1182, any available units? 1182 along the northbound side of the Brooklyn Queens Expressway near Atlantic Avenue. Please respond, 02. 10-4 will notify once we're on scene and have the lane clear.
Got an 1155 move eastbound.
Main bridge to Flatbush Avenue exit. State services is in route.
10-4, they
the available units, 1182 along the northbound side of the...
Man, I meant to wash this gym shirt 6 years ago. P.U. Love it.
Can't stay to chat, Spidey. Too much to do.
Masterpiece.
Regards from the Kingpin.
What the hell is this stuff make?
Wilson Fisk holds grudges. Who knew? Never finished this application for the coffee bean. Would have paid more than what I'm doing now.
Thank you.
last ball game Uncle Ben ever took me to. I need to get this framed. I could really use his advice now.
Spider-Jerk!
That's a keeper. Almost forgot I bought this snow globe for Aunt May. I think I get my love for this city from her.
Wonder what kind of trouble Shocker's into this time. Hi, Herman.
Seriously? Give it up! You're never gonna catch me!
That's what you said last time.
I don't want to hurt you! You'll just slow me down!
Wow, that's considerate. What's the money for, Herman?
Why do you care?
Actually, I don't. Just trying to make polite conversation.
I'm done talking!
So much more rewarding if we connected on an emotional level! Wait, I forgot. You don't have emotions. Come on, Herman! At least talk to me so we can make it interesting! Herman? What? The only answer to Shocker now? Mr. Shocker? Gotcha. Now let's talk.
I'm done!
Noted. Honestly, Herman, why are you robbing again? You know the police are watching your every move! I mean, we all know you're kinda dumb, but I didn't think you were this dumb! You must be desperate, which means you're not just stealing for yourself! You must be working with someone! Or for someone! You can tell me who it is now, or make me punch it out of you later! Your choice! Move, move, move! Gotta hurry. Like zero personality, but your suit is awesome. Can we talk design details? Maybe later.
Good work, Spider-Man. Did you learn anything about his motive?
I tried, but he's not very talkative. Plus, I think he hates me.
You have that effect on a lot of people.
But you love me, right, Yuri?
I tolerate you.
Wow. That might be the nicest thing you've ever said to me. Looks like I got some free time. Maybe now's a good time to look into that mask. Oh, it's MJ. Hey, MJ. You're up late.
Just catching up on the news. Looks like you had quite an adventure with Shocker tonight.
Yeah, he was unusually combative. Anyway, thanks again for dinner. What do I owe you?
How about a favor? You still have that mask from the gallery?
Yeah. I'm actually on my way to the Feast Center now to ask Martin Lee about it.
Martin Lee? Why?
He has a degree in art history. If anyone knows about the origins of that mask, he will.
Just keep me in the loop. Like I said, I think there's a bigger story here, and I plan to be the one to break it.
Sure. So I can call you, like, whenever?
Yeah. Whenever, whatever.
So I guess we're talking again. Cool.
folks, I have to once again defend myself against the spurious claims from McDonald Mac Gargan, aka the Scorpion. Yes, as I fully disclosed, I bankrolled the experiment that gave him superior strength, speed, and that unsightly cyborg tail. The idea was to create an anti-Spider-Man who is not a threat and stops menaces. I had no idea he was crazy. Do you think his resume said psycho with a poisoning fetish? His lawsuit is a transparent attempt to reduce his sentence at the raft by placing the blame for his deeds on me. And that is one package J. Jonah Jameson refuses.
Last ball game Uncle Ben ever took me to. Almost forgot I bought this snow globe for Aunt May. I think I get my love for this city from her.
Strike a pose!
Yo, Spider-Man, we don't need you in this city. We got enough problems as it is.
Hey, taxi!
Can I get a selfie?
Can you be swinging or something?
Dual high fives! Best day ever!
Never seen you this close.
Cool. Wait till Mom sees this.
You're scaring me.
Can I get an autograph?
Spider-Man, shoot a web.
Oh, don't make a scene. It's just Spider-Man.
Thank you.
high-speed car chase, all right. More of them? Guys, if you worked this hard at a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals. Do auto insurers offer a webbing clause yet? $1 million idea just waiting to happen.
Take it from here, man. Not a chance in hell, buddy.
These guys are like cockroaches. You can't get rid of them. Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stomp that out. Aw, you guys are like little kingpins in training. So cute! Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. A text to Yuri, and the cops are on their way.